My name's Elliot, I'm 20 years old, and I get the biggest thrill in the world from travelling. Travel in itself is just purely an escape, just to get away. Like, for me, I really like getting down, getting in one with nature. I guess I just love the whole experience of waking up early, kind of having like cold wind brush through you, and then be able to take like the perfect shot when you're on the top of a peninsula. Like, the reason I guess I take so many photos and the reason I bought a camera is so that I can kind of keep like a visual diary of like the life I've lived, like just making sure I get the most out of every single day. I mean, like, photography is like the best way to like to capture a moment. I mean, I have so many photos that mean so much to me, and you're looking back through photo albums and you're flicking through and you're like, wow, like, this photo was taken like 2 years ago, 3 years ago. Like, what did I do that day? Like, oh, that's right. I remember racing my girlfriend to the top of the mountain, and unfortunately she got the better of me, but like, it was awesome and I loved it. And like, the view from the mountain is phenomenal. I think the youth of society today, we're a lot more accepting of people, where they come from, and their kind of, their journey. And I guess that's, in a way, because of traveling and of the ability to kind of learn and immerse ourselves in cultures different from our own. I think understanding is essential to understanding people and to avoiding ignorance. I think understanding would reduce so many conflicts in the world. And I think travel was really strong at liberating that. My name's Elliot, I'm 20 years old, and I get the biggest thrill in the world from travelling.